The Friday night lights may shine bright again for Hayfield Secondary School. A Fairfax County judge ruled their football team can participate in the playoffs. Parents sued the state league that banned the team from the playoffs for 2 years. The league alleged the coach recruited players outside Hayfield's area. A review requested by the Fairfax County Public Schools found no evidence of that. So now the team has 6 days to get ready. The first round of playoffs are scheduled for next Thursday.